my science project. I dyed different kinds of fibers with the same dye to see which one would come out the darkest.
Observation. Dye has different color results on different types of fiber. Acid dyes are known to work on protein fibers. Looking at wool and silk we've dyed before, the wool appeared darker than both the protein fibers. Hypothesis. When dyeing various protein fibers with acid dye, animal hair fibers will come out darker than other silk-like protein fibers. The experiment. Measure 10 grams of each fiber. First, we measure the fiber. Pre-wet all fibers. Prepare a sufficient amount of dye according to package instructions. Heat dye to a little under 200 degrees. Place 10 grams of selective fiber in 1,000 milliliters of dye in a Currclick speaker.
Okay, I'm squeezing out the wool. And dye.
Simmer for 30 minutes.
Timer. Enough.
Turn up the heat a little. Okay. And what's the temperature we're looking for?
A little under 200.
Remove fiber from heat to cool for 15 minutes. Rinse until water comes out clear. Repeat with each fiber. Air dry fibers. Examine for darkness by eye and using black and white photography. Conclusion.
We discovered that the animal fibers were not the darkest. But the darkest appears to be the tussah silk. Okay. With the animal fibers in the middle and the soy silk the lightest.
Animal hair fibers do not come out darker than silk-like fibers. The control variables of the experiment may have caused the results to differ from previous observations. Soy and milk fibers accept dye differently than real silk. Future research.
For further research, we would like to spin the fiber into yarn. It would also be interesting to look at the fibers under a microscope and try dyeing them with different variables to see what would be the ideal conditions for each fiber.